tell you about a game. I play it when we get to Pesach. It's really easy to explain. You look around to find some matzah. We hide a piece, we're told to find it later. I wanna start, but first we have our seder. Our seder, oh, oh. Oh, I've been searching, I'm looking around all over. It happens every Passover. Maybe there's someone hiding my snack. I'm really hoping I'm finding the Afikomen. I pray that it won't get stolen. Maybe there's someone hiding my snack. There's someone hiding my snack. There's someone hiding my snack. Think of the Jews from long ago. Didn't think they were gonna make it. Moses led them out with the dough, but they did not have time to bake it. We talk about the plagues and ask more questions. We find the matzah where I need suggestions. Suggestions. Oh, I've been searching, I'm looking around all over. It happens every Passover. Maybe there's someone hiding my snack. I'm really hoping I'm finding the Afikomen. I pray that it won't get stolen. Maybe there's someone hiding my snack. There's someone hiding my snack. There's someone hot, I'm gonna find that piece. I really think I can, and I'll enjoy that piece. With cream cheese and some jam, we celebrate 8 days with friends and family. We were slaves in Egypt, but we're now all free. I'm gonna find that piece. I really think I can, and I'll enjoy that piece. With cream cheese and some jam, we celebrate 8 days with friends and family. We were slaves in Egypt, but we're now all free. Passover, maybe there's someone hiding my snack. I'm really hoping I'm finding the Afikomen. I pray that it won't get stolen. Maybe there's someone hiding my snack. There's someone hiding my snack. There's someone hiding my snack.